द यूनिवर्स केम इन टू बींग एज अ रिजल्ट ऑफ इवेंट्स दैट वर सेट इन मोशन इन द मोमेंट ऑफ द कॉस्मिक एक्सप्लोजन बिग बैंग. इट वॉज लिटरली द मोमेंट ऑफ क्रिएशन वेन यूनिवर्स फ्लैश्ड इन टू बींग. द फोर्सेज वर रिलीज्ड अंडर द ग्रेट लॉ ऑफ ऑलमाइटी एंड दिस फंडामेंटल लॉ gives action to all beings and events existing in the universe. There is a force that can either brighten or darken the world, and also there is a pleasant neutral force which connects brightness and darkness, maintaining the harmony. Time, space, solar system, all living creation, matter, even our thoughts, emotions, feelings, and all different seasons are manifestation of energies vibrating at different level. This universe is an orchestra of beautiful musical sound, flowing, singing, chanting, and dancing all the time from the depth of eternal. This is great wonder that we can feel variety of energies through our senses, like wind, heat, hotness, humidity, dryness, and coldness. Ladies and gentlemen, let us have a glimpse of universal energies. Let us feel the creation of God. Here comes the variety of energies with different vibration. This is wind energy. In the circulation cycle of energies, wind comes first. It is the symbol of movement, and movement is the symbol of life. All the movement happening in this universe is due to wind energy. Kicking out the borderline of the silent zero world, wind energy pop up with the instinct to move and to initiate the great task of the Almighty.